surcharge, fire up those motors and get themselves into what we like to call the hot pits. Right there is where we'll have the opportunity to wrench on the trucks if for something breaks. You know, you can never tell what's going to happen. It's motorsports, but that's going to be where they're going to be hanging out during the actual